Angel, Dark Angel, and the Good Girl. And here we go with this tag team match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple. What a match this is going to be.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What a nasty elbow.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
She makes the tag.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
She's back out on the apron.
Oh, and a big atomic drop. And there's the toss. Oh, right to the gut.
And Dynamite saw it coming.
And the Princess counters it.
Facebuster, facebuster.
The kick connects. Whoa, what a drop kick. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. And Dynamite counters it.
And once,
here come the fist again.
She's seen enough, and here she comes. And there's the double team. She finally steps out. Nice dodge there.
Facebuster, and there's the axe handle.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. And she gets the tag.
Into the middle of next week.
Not today, too fast. And she tags in her partner.
They hit the double team. There's one for the highlight reel.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
accordion.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Good teamwork there.
An Angel counter.
There's a drop kick. And she's toast.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Oh, my, what a jawbreaker. You're in trouble now. How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
Struggling for control. What a crushing face buster. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And the ref sees the tag.
And there's the speed of Tornado.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor if I live next door to her. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. What a tag team match this has been. She's hooked.
She's looking to get out of here. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. Tornado comes up with an effective counter.
Ouch! Whipped right into that wall. Huge headbutt delivered.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches. Wow! What a drop kick! Oh, did she take a shot there? A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. What an impact from that kick. Oh, man. Nice suplex.
There's the tag.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
And she wills her way out.
Are you kidding me? Look! Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. One. Nice reversal there.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
She's trapped! Into the guardrail. Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall. Oh, that hurts my head just looking at it.
Oh, right into that ring post.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up.
Oh, my gosh. Dumped right on the back of the head. Oh, this isn't good. Angel, what a maneuver.
Launched back into the ring.
The ref is getting closer to 10.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The tornado's barely able to stand. Oh, what a smack.
And there's the count. Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
What? Wow! Talk about athletic. Whoa, what a drop kick. And that shot was dialed in. This could be huge. Hurricanrana. She's got her.
Did you see that? That was incredible. This is it. Angel connects. Shoulders down. Two. Three.
Angel wins. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.